guys, it's the Warrior family here.
Well, it's not actually all of us,
the Warrior family here, because our dad and mom are not here. Oh yeah, that's right. We forgot. But anyway, I'm Trixie.
I'm Starlight.
I'm Peppermint.
And I'm Sunnyways.
Today, we are going to do 10 ways to annoy your father. Let's get started, shall we? Number 1. Number 1. Taking dad's things without asking him first.
Now where is that thing? Oh, there it is.
Would Dad mind if I borrow his uniform? His Warrior Guard's uniform? Captain Warrior Guard's uniform?
Nah, he won't mind. It's mine now.
He'll never know.
Time to put on my uniform. What? What happened to my Captain Warrior Guard's uniform? Honey! Wait. I know who did this. It was Starlight. Starlight! Starlight!
Number 2. Steal all his food.
I'm so hungry. Dad wouldn't mind if I steal some of his food, would he?
Nah.
What could it be? No, it's not here. Nope, not there either. Nope. Oh, it's probably in here. Nope. What is that thing? Aha! Got you. Jackpot. Wow, that's a lot of food.
Yeah, he won't mind.
If I just steal a little bit of his food. Nah, I'll just put it back in. Then I can carry the whole thing. So am I now. I'm starving. When's dinner? Luna wouldn't mind if I eat some of my food, would she?
Nah.
Huh? Where is it? Is it in here? Get this thing open! Wait! I think it was Sunny Rays. Sunny Rays!
Uh-oh, I'm in trouble, aren't I?
Give me back my food!
Number 3. Don't clean up after yourself.
What should I do today? I got it. Watch a video on YouTube. Let me get everything ready first. There we go. I'm all ready. Oh, just need to turn on the TV.
Say you miss me, and you don't call. Don't say you're hurting,
This thing is good. Oh, I'm a little tired. I think I'm gonna do something else. Oh wait, just a little bit more. Okay. Somebody else can have the TV. Oh. Let me just... Wait a minute. Should I clean up my mess? Nah, I think it'll be fine. Honey! Yes, signing Alma? I'm gonna watch TV or something. Okay, you do that. Okay! I'm watching it now. Okay. What in the what is this? You what? Ooh, is that? Mine now. Wait, let's turn on the TV. What is this? This is not what I watch. What is this? Who is that? Who are they? What? Who are they? And where's this hair bus come from? I'm so confused. Trixie!
Yes, Father?
What is your stuff doing here? What is that?
Oh, that's Fifth Harmony. Unless you don't really know them.
I don't know them, and I don't know what... Who are they?
I told you, it's Fifth Harmony.
What? How many times have I told you not to do this? How many times
you have to exit out on whatever you do?
Why don't you do that? Just saying. Starla! No, not Starla! Trixie! Turn off the thing!
Copy whatever he does.
What a boring day I had. How was your day, Peppermint? Peppermint? What the heck?
Peppermint, what the heck?
Stop it.
Stop it!
I'm Princess Peppermint, and I'm an alicorn. And have the best dad ever.
Hi, I'm Peppermint. And I am an alicorn. And I have the lamest dad ever.
Luna. What? Your daughter's copying me.
Your dad is copying me.
That's nice. Stop it.
Stop it.
I'm signing Alma and I'm amazing. I'm signing Alma and I'm not cool. What am I gonna do with you? Ignore what he says. So, Peppermint, what are you eating? Peppermint?
Do you want to get some ice cream? Or we can spend the day doing stuff together.
Luna? What's wrong with Peppermint? Is he mad at me?
Okay. Hey, Peppermint. What you eating? Do you want to do something? Do you want to do something? Please talk to me. Peppermint, wait!
Tell him he's uncool. Hey, Dad, I have to ask you a question.
Okay, Starlight. What is it?
Well, I've been trying to say this really nicely, but you're not cool.
I've been trying to be the best dad ever, but I guess I'm not the best father you do. I just can't believe my own son would say that to me. How could you? You're so mean.
Nah. Number 6, getting him in trouble even if it's not even his fault.
Peppermint, I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Peppermint, I need you to take that off and listen to me, okay, honey?
Okay, Mom.
Did your father eat all the spaghetti last night?
Yes, he did.
I knew he did it.
Honey!
What? Why'd you eat all the spaghetti last night? I didn't eat it, though.
Well, your daughter, Peppermint, said you did. Well, I didn't. Well, you're lying.
No, I'm not. Honey?
Yes, Mom?
Where's your father?
I don't really know.
Honey, can you put this away for a minute?
But that's my bus!
I know. I need to ask you a question.
Fine, what is it?
Do you know where your father is?
He's having a party.
Yeah, a party.
Where?
The Warrior Gods area. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Number 7.
Say no to everything Dad says.
Or say uh-huh at everything he says.
Sweetie, can you help me with something?
Yeah, Dad, what's up?
Can you help me clean up your mess?
Sweetie, can you help me clean the bathroom?
Uh-huh.
Honey, can you come play with me?
Uh-huh.
Honey, can you come help me clean your bathroom?
Honey, can you help me find your mom's tiara?
Can you stop saying uh-huh to everything I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
Number 8, embarrass him in front of his friends.
So I'm about to have friends over and please try and behave, please.
Okay, Dad.
Great.
Oh, they're here!
Hey, man! Hey! Come on this way.
Okay.
So you guys can sit wherever you guys want.
Okay.
So how are you guys today?
Doing good.
Yeah, doing pretty good.
How about you?
Nothing much.
So then I was saying, I know, why, it was so funny. Starlight, can you not text? Sorry, Dad. I'm having a conversation with somebody. Starlight, can I talk to you for a minute? Nah. I'm done. Starlight! I know, it was so funny. Yeah, yeah. And then I was like... What? Taking this one to the grave. Excuse me. So anyways, can you stop? 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead. Sunrays! Number 8. Hold on. Forgot what it was. Bugging him with a song that he does not like and constantly play the song he doesn't like until he gets really annoyed. I'm just gonna sit here, do nothing really. Got a secret, can you keep it? What? Trixie, I told you 1,000 times I don't like this song! Sorry! Whew. Alone at last. Got a secret, can you keep it? Can you play that somewhere else? Sorry. Turn off that phone! Number 9. Telling Dad that he has not a really good voice. Dad, there's something I have to tell you. Again. What is it this time, honey?
Well, I've been wanting to say this for a long time, but I'm kind of, scared to say it.
You can tell me anything, honey. I love you just as much as the other. Just as much as your sisters. You know that, right?
Yeah, I just... He doesn't think you have a good voice.
What? Starlight. I've been trying so hard for my life to be a good singer. And to hear that from you really hurts my feelings. You're grounded.
Okay.
Wait, grounded from what? No! No! Not my phone!
Number 10. Bringing over your friends.
Trixie, can you please go get the door?
Okay, Dad.
Finally, you guys come. Come on in. Make yourself at home.
Why, thank you, friend. Bestie.
Yeah. It's been so boring without you. I know.
Now, are you sure your father doesn't mind us?
Really? No, he doesn't mind anything. Come on.
Trixie, who are... What? Why didn't you tell me that you were having friends over?
I did, but you were... But you... were on your phone, so... Sorry. Come on, friends, this way.